I would be remiss not to bring up the story out of Oklahoma. It is a story that I read as a workplace violence story, but I want to play just a little bit of the sound from the press conference that followed a gentleman who beheaded a woman in the context of his having been fired. Then he goes back to the plant. He stabs several people. One of the women, her head is severed. But then this gets said at the conference. Let's just listen for a moment.
After conducting interviews with co-workers of Nolan, information was obtained that he recently started trying to convert some of his co-workers to the Muslim religion.
And then that's it. And now this is somehow about Islam.
That's it. And you know what's funny? Just so it's clear for everyone, there's nothing in the Quran that says if you get fired, go back to your workplace and kill people.
No.
Just so I want everyone to know that. They're out there like, is that? No, it's not in the Quran. You know, anything that's bad, a bad crime, I don't know about you, but my reaction is please don't let them be Muslim. That's all I think. Please. Mm. So this guy's name wasn't Muslim. Then I read he converted. And I knew instantly it will be used. I mean, it's a gruesome crime. And you have to feel for the family of the woman who was killed. But the idea to turn this into, and we're seeing right-wing media use this, continuing the narrative, look, Muslims are here in America, they're committing jihad. The man just converted last year. There was over 500 workplace killings last year.
Yep.
We don't know about the religion of any of those murderers, but if someone is Muslim, it's got to be a terrorist.
Right. The idea that is the relevant piece of information. So, I mean, it may be that some ideology, right wing, left wing, is taking this, but at that moment in that press conference, I don't think someone is like representing right wing ideology. Right. They literally just believe, right? And I think this to me is the most, that there's a belief that at the core, this is something like, he also probably had breakfast that morning, but we don't think any of those things are relevant, but we do think that his conversion, his jailhouse conversion, by the way, is what's relevant.
And that, I think, is the biggest problem, is that there should be a cultural paradigm shift in which it's not okay to create that linkage immediately.
Exactly.
We already know that it's not okay to equate all white men with school shootings. We can't do that. It's not okay.
Right.
And so we
because it just doesn't even happen in anyone's mind. This doesn't even occur.
Exactly.
Yeah.
But we have gone on and on and on creating this language between Muslims and violence, and we need to have a counter narrative, and we don't. So what we need, and that's what we're trying to do.
Muslims are funny.
Muslims are funny. That's the new stereotype. Pass it around. Muslims are hilarious.